What's up, everybody? Welcome back to Meet That Gaming. My name is Roland. This is the best channel that nobody watches except a few special people like yourselves, and today we're going to be continuing I think this is my oldest campaign that I'm still pushing. It's the Roman Empire in 1180. Now, this campaign is very fucked because my Imperium is very high. I think it's second to maximum. So there's one more level and then my Imperium is maximum. And it kind of caught up with me. I didn't pay enough attention to it. And now there's public unrest everywhere. So I need to see if I can unfuck this campaign. Mainly I will have to tear down everything and build churches and farms. And at the same time take out rebellions and just hold my ground. And do some military reforms because I've been neglecting the quality. I mean, not neglecting, but I've been recruiting whatever I could from the regions that I was on the borders. And I don't have a proper Roman strong army. Now, before we do anything else, looks like we're gonna have to burn some poles here. It's gonna be 7,000 against 3,000. But I have some aces up my sleeves, and I will try to take advantage of them. So let's see what kind of setup I can do. I lost some siphons in the previous episode because of their positioning on the wall. Let's see. Okay, this is a different wall. I think previously, or maybe it's the same. I don't know. Doesn't really matter. It's the same, actually, I think. So, I'd like to do it so I can use my trebuchets as well. Like, they come through here. I could just block this one off. And when they come with all their armies, I can start burning them. Is this a walkable path? Yes, it is. Okay. So if I do like a setup where I make them fight here and then just weasel the siphons here and burn them, that would be nice. Pretty sure they will... Actually, no. They won't come here. And if they do, it's just an easy block off. An easy block off. Now, if I fight on the walls, I would have the towers on my side. I have a lot of archers as well. I'm gonna give up on that. I'm gonna try to look for advantageous spots. For the archers. Because then when they come, I can shoot them, right? I would do the same thing here. They might overwhelm me, but I do have to defend this wall. I don't want them to go around. So let's put a couple of the elite units here. There's no danger of them. Using any fire, any arrows to their advantage. Don't see them having a lot of skirmishers. If I put you here, no, you cannot. But it's pretty, yeah. No, I would like you to face the other way around. There you go, okay. I don't think there's gonna be any troops coming this way, and if they won't, then I can hit them in the back. Okay, so I got those guys, I got those guys. I have some cavalry. Yeah, I don't... not much I can do with them. We're gonna put them out the wall anyway. Eventually, because there's like 4,000 more troops coming in. Yeah, okay, what do we got left? Got a couple of... You will not fire at will. Okay, we got it like that. Oh, I don't know, man. Could be fighting in the choke point on the wall. Let's see. Siege artillery awaiting orders.
Enemy reinforcements approaching.
We have captured the gates.
I should be winning this one. Don't you just love it? The balance, man, the balance of the units in this mod is just so stupid. Whatever. Like, why is a very heavy melee infantry of Vikings losing against medium melee infantry? Let's see the stats. Yeah, whatever. Maybe I don't understand this game. Okay, we gotta hold off. Let the other ones come in. Then we're gonna use the siphons. Stop firing. Okay, let them come in. Then I'm gonna strike with these guys. Let them come.
Ready for battle! men flee the field of battle. This is a shameful display.
At your service. Forward!
Yeah, this is just so they beat one of these guys, one of these, and then the archers as well. Yeah, sure. That's enough.
General is dead.
Double time! Advance at speed! Missiles ready and waiting.
Infantry!
Okay, the horse, the horse. The walls are holding.
Missile infantry at your command.
I want all these guys to come in here. Let's win the fight on the wall. Sanatatya.
One of our units has used all its ammunition.
Come on, give them hell. Kill their other general.
An entire unit has perished.
Ready for orders. Scout riders.
Start pushing our advantage. If I can put these guys on the wall now.
battle. This is a shameful display.
Warriors! Bit of a shit show. Okay, okay. Now we're doing something. Oh my god. General is so slow. Is that it, Saruman? Is that all you can do? Okay, man, okay, stop. If I could get here with the siphons and just shower them, that would be nice. Did I tell you how stupid cavalry is in this mod? It's very stupid, man. Very stupid. Extremely dumb. Okay, come here. Can you fire? If you come here, you're gonna be able to fire. Okay, time for the boys to burn. There's a lot of snacks to be picked up. Let's focus on that with the cavalry. Oh, there's more coming. Shit. Okay. Come back. Do they have any archers? Yes, they do. Okay. Back. Back into position. Yes. Just make sure that the general doesn't die. You wait a little bit. Okay, they're gone. Yes, good. Good, good, good. I'm gonna put these guys here. Siphons are there, okay. I like to put them in an angle so that when the other guys come, I have this opened, slightly opened. Let's pick up those medium spears. Okay. Is there a timer on this shit? Yeah, we have a timer, good. We still have enough ammo in the siphons. Should be able to catch, I don't know. Oh, we caught them well. Let's take out the missiles as well then. Oh, I recaptured the walls. Wait a second, that means that I can... Okay, they're gonna come up here. Ah, just let them take the walls back, it's fine. No biggie. Let all these brave soldiers come in. Okay, you need to rest. Come here and rest. You don't have time to rest. You need to kill. So let's go for round number two. Whew. Battle and a half. All the siphons are on this flank. Could have done better.
Ammunition. At your service.
Oh. What a pleasant surprise. I'm gonna probably fuck up my walls. Okay, let's wait until they march. They're taking 3 shots at me, but they're not. That's only 10 archers.
The enemy have captured the gates.
Good, open the gates and now come in. Come on. Come on! Wait. Go. Booyah. That was worth something. Good. Good, good. Wait. Oh, they're running. Fuck. Fuck him up. Come on. Okay, whatever, stop. Okay, the general has recovered some of its. Come on, be brave. Be brave, come on. Ah! That was a good ricochet. What are you doing there? No! Fuck off! No! Fuck. God damn it. Okay, let's go for the main push. You don't have time to rest. God damn it. The towers are shooting at these guys. Okay. Okay, let's see the aftermath. What? That's fucking bullshit. I only killed half of them. I still have my siphons. Oh man. Towards the end there, that archer unit caught my siphons. I wasn't paying attention. And the siphons were unguarded. They didn't have bodyguards. Maybe now they will be ready to sue for peace. Or maybe not. If I release the captives, I get 7,000. I could hire some mercenaries. I could improve the relationship. Let's try to do that. Maybe they will have a change of heart. Oh, hello. The Danes want a piece of this. Okay, let's... let's grill some Danes. The thing is, I couldn't even merge some of the troops. Put up a lot of archers here and then overwhelm them on this flank. They will still push in, yeah. Okay, let me just check what I have melee-wise. Fuck me, not a lot. Oh, fuck off. What should I do? Warriors! My mouse is misbehaving. Gotta slam that shit nice and hard. Thing is, I don't have a bodyguard for these guys. Come on. Fuck. Okay, you're gonna be the guy responsible. Is this a good idea? Don't have a lot of options. They have a lot of hunters, Germanic hunters. They're pretty good. Or Germanic archers, yeah, they're hunters, whatever. Yeah, let's see. Let's see what we can do here. I don't want them to come here. That is, that's up to the gods now. I'd like them to come to the gates, through the gates. Then I can beat them. I think. Come on, take the fucking gate already. Okay, they're going down. Good. They're not pushing onwards. That's good. That's good. That's good. I need to intercept some of these. Fuck, they're firing at my siphons. Should probably fall back because the with the horses, I mean. Fuck, that did more damage to my guys than theirs. After I break these guys, I need to fall back because the towers are wrecking my asshole. Let's get out of there.
Yours to command. Warriors!
If I could get a good shot in there. Come on, guys. Come on. That's gonna kill a lot of them. Oh, yeah. I don't know how long I can keep this up in Brno. Fuck off, man. Okay, here we go again. They only have one archer here. I think that's crossbow, but it's very depleted. One skirmisher. I don't know what the other ones have. Okay, different spot. Tighter choke points. They're gonna come from the victory point here. Fuck me. Might need to keep the general inside the walls this time. My suspicion is they're gonna come from the victory point there and then eventually there, so they're not gonna be as interested in this angle. And I don't know. Let's put our money into that thought and hope it works out. The problem is that there's no angle, there's no out-angling here. I don't see any out-angling opportunities other than this one. I don't know what to do with these archers. I'm just gonna put them here. Siphon, you stay there. And this is the last wave. If I can defeat these guys, that's gonna be good. Enemy reinforcements approaching. Good for them. Good for you. Good for you. are they going? I guess they're gonna be back once they take the tower. Oh, they're gonna fuck me up. Oh no. Come on! Okay, good. Okay, it's time to unload everything we got here. Oh my fucking god, look at that mass of troops coming in.
We are waiting. Gates has gone berserk.
If I could kill their general. Oh, fucking berserkers, okay. That's good.
We await your command. We hunger for blood.
These fucking archers, man. Okay, let's take advantage of that.
All its ammunition.
These guys are fucking worth their weight in gold. I swear to you. Come on, let's take advantage of those clowns. I mean, those crazies. Bless your souls. Ah, those archers on the walls are trouble. Thing is, they have archers left, and I don't have. Yeah, you know what? It's now or never. Let's fucking go.
One of our units has used all its ammunition.
Turning in our favor.
Our general is under attack.
Okay, another 1.7k on the list. This time we're gonna kill them if they insist to push on us. This is insane, man. I am so fortunate and lucky to have the siphons here. Okay, this is a rebellion in Asia Minor. We should be able to take care of this. Are you serious? You only have one tower? And you have no skirmishers? Oh my god, this is gonna be a lovely day. Lovely day to be alive, guys. This is going to be fucking glorious. They're gonna probably come here, okay. So let's put these guys there. These guys there. I have the four archers. Do I have any archers left here? No. Okay. On the wall, we shall put some of these guys. They're more suited to fight on the wall because they're swordsmen. Then we're gonna have. I don't think they're gonna come in the gate, unfortunately. I would love for them to come through the gate. But they won't. Then there's the general, right? I don't think I'm gonna be able to run down much, so let's just keep him here for morale purposes. Okay, let's go. Let's fucking go, boys. Where's the tower going, though? I hope it's going for this. Yeah, it's going for that corner there. Hold. I would actually love it if they would take the gates and try to come in. Yes, take the walls. Take the... The... gates, I mean. Okay, come down here. Come down here. You're still full of ammo, why aren't you firing? Oh, because you're on the wrong side of the wall. Okay. You hold your ammo for these guys and the walls. Actually, you could, no, don't waste your lives. If we don't have to, we don't use those archers. Oh, they're not taking the gates. Shit, that's sad. I would have loved for them to take the walls. Oh, now they're gonna call them all up there. Okay. Fuck those horses. Still have some ammo left, come here. You will go there. Actually, this is a better angle, come here. Try to push our mass against them. Yeah, you empty your canisters. Could go for heavy shot to lower their morale. We don't have that option with those guys, but we still have these guys that have some ammo. Okay, there's not much strategizing around here. Let's just go at them. This is not the best case scenario for me. Can I kill their general? No. Too many horses. Let's put you on heavy shots. Make you fire there. Are they burning down the gates? I hope so. Yeah, they started burning. Okay, okay, okay. Good. That's good. Maybe I get lucky and I kill their general. Good, 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 good. Oh, hello. What a pleasant surprise. I just need these three guys to hold the doors, the gates, and that's gonna be fine. All these horses are gonna melt.
Our gates are utterly destroyed.
Good. Come to daddy. Come on, boys. Do I have oil? I don't think so.
Units has used all its ammunition.
Archers!
Those horse archers are doing damage to my ranks. Let's go a bit faster.
Ammunition.
There's a lot of them there on the wall. That's my problem. Let's try to scatter those horse archers. Are you very tired? Winded, okay. Let's wait a little bit.
general is under attack.
Come on, catch them. Okay. This is not ideal because they're firing at me. But yeah. Come on. Should be beating those guys. Unit losing decisively. Good. I need to break them completely before I go for the other ones, because if not, they will be back. It's only 33 of them, so let's go. Okay, they're gone completely. Good. Their general is routing. Good. Okay, just stop. Stop. You know what? Just tank the fire. Just tank the fire and get a little bit of... Fuck. It's not ideal, but if I make them run, they're gonna lose even more, man. So just tank it. Just tank it, guys. Come on. Tired, that's fine. I mean, how much ammo do these clowns can still put up with? Okay, go, go, go. Generals still are not dead. Come on, you can catch him, come on! Oh, I think, oh! Catch those fuckers. Oh, fuck, that's painful. Fuck. I need to save my general somehow. I'm gonna route them there, and then I'm gonna use this to try to run away. Okay, they've turned around, actually. Well, I kind of fucked up with my general. Now he's gonna die. That's not good. There's nothing I can do. Okay, now they fight, but it's gonna be too little too late. They're gonna kill him. And that's not good. His general is still alive. Somehow. Okay, there's no maneuvering left. The enemy general is dead. Okay, okay, good. Maybe now we'll manage. An entire unit has perished.
An entire unit has perished.
Need to get up there. Man, these battles take so long. Hey, they're running. They are done. Okay. Well, time to get up the wall. Get up the wall, boys. This guy will stay here to take out any routing units. And other than that, fingers crossed. I don't know what to say, guys. I don't know what to say if I made a mistake with my general or not. In the grand scheme of things, I stopped them from firing upon my men, which was good. And I also killed one of their horse archers, but then my general died. And yeah, I don't know. I don't know. It can be tricky. It can get tricky. Yeah, go behind them. Good. But I think I'm gonna lose now, because my general is not here. It's a shame. Shaken, exhausted. They don't care about their general. They're like, ah, we don't care about that guy. Fuck that guy. Well, it's clear that I'm not winning this one, and yet it still takes for an eternity. Our men flee the field of battle. And it's very annoying. Come on, boys. My towers are not doing a lot of damage to them, which again is kind of annoying. But this is not Attila. Come on, get up there. Come on.
Our men flee the field of battle. This is a shameful display. Men flee the field of battle. This is a shameful display.
Yeah, come on, you fuck. Die faster.
Our men flee the field of battle. This is a shameful.
Okay, there you go. I think I would have won if I would have had the general. Yeah, that might have been a mistake. But it is what it is. I'm gonna have a lot of money from the released troops, so we'll see what we can do with that money.
Our men flee the field of battle. This is a shameful display.
Gotta love it when a troop is wavering for 20 minutes and not breaking.
Our men flee the field of battle. This is a shameful.
I think their infantry is superior, but when I was sitting down here shooting at them, I think I should have done more damage. Oh well.
An entire unit has perished. We are losing ground.
Oh no shit, genius. Yeah, maybe I get lucky. These guys fight for 15 minutes still. I mean, I could have played the time game. Try to fall back. Hit the rear. Waste some time. I don't know if I would have... Like, this battle has been going on for a long time here on the wall. And I don't know if I would have... If I would have gained more time by pulling, for example, the pikes from the gate up here. And then falling back slowly or something. I don't know. Fact is, they don't have much left. I don't even know where this is. Yeah, Asia Minor, the coast, okay. I can't even fucking have a look of what's going on. Now, I would like to auto-resolve this. So we're gonna do that, and depending if I don't like what losses I get, then I'm gonna play it next episode. Okay, that's fine. We can't release them because they're... My god. Oh, this is up in the boss farm. Yeah, only what general is attacking us. Well, I guess that's fine, man. Hey, finally. God damn it. Okay, in the next episode I will start managing stuff, because this whole episode was me fighting off people. Dear God. Okay. I need to contain this problem right here, because of course they just... Now that they defeated me, they barely had any men. Now they have a full stack almost, which is always nice. Okay, I need an army. An Asia Minor. I need to take out this rebellion. That's gonna give me some more money. Mosul is... It has a full... Yeah, okay. Rebels. Ah, they can rebel. We'll see. Turns remaining before surrender. So surrender means I give up the region without fighting. Yeah, I think a smart thing to do here is to give up these buildings. Can I? Oh, you cannot. I cannot cancel it. Okay. Well, that's off the list. My god, let's see. Okay. Let me take a deep breath. I will need to recruit some troops in Brno. I will need to see if I can make peace with these guys. I have little gain in wasting the day on you. Let's say I offer you a lot of money. No. What about you? Well, why do you trouble my digestion today? Shut up, dog. No. Yeah, there's no way I'm getting peace with these guys. I need to get all the help I can here. one turn. Maybe I get lucky and I'll be able to use them.
We hunger for battle.
Or recruit them, I should say. Yeah, so in the next episode, there's so many things to do, man. In this episode, I wanted to stabilize Asia Minor. But there was so much fighting going on that I cannot do that right now. And I would like to get the last level. For the barracks. Oh, that's actually what I'm learning now. Okay. Yeah, a lot of shit to be done. I don't really need this building here. So again, I will continue this campaign. I wanna see it through. Maybe I'm gonna use some of my allies to do some of the work for me. Yeah, I already did that, okay. There's a massive Muslim invasion coming. Where is it? Here. These guys are... I don't know what got into them, but... they are here.
We hunger for battle.
Looks like Genoa... Toulouse is gonna... come visit my Genoese soldiers again. I think we should be fine. Shit, I need more... Actually, not necessarily. Light spear infantry, toxatile like. Yeah, okay, I'm good with melee.
Ready for battle. Ready for orders.
I need to find a good balance between recruiting some troops on my borders and doing some restructuring of the infrastructure. That's what I need. That's what I really need. But all of that will happen in the next episode, guys. Thank you very much for watching. Oh, the game just crashed. Oh well, I guess that concludes it. I'll see you again next time. Until then, stay safe, stay clean, and always stay strong.